with that, because his first touch was very poor. Place it quickly in now, and there's a chance now, spread this out to the left hand side. Jordan Musto loves to go forward, scored successive weeks against Shamrock Road there, so there's the tackle coming in there, and Harps not too happy about it. Daniel Cleary a bit high on Barry McAleer, the referee says play on. Here's Davey Webster. Webster plays it into the box. The ball goes to Tunde. Tunde shoots, and the ball's in the net. Tunde Owolabi, as he's done so often for Finn Harps this season so far, taking advantage of Rudy. You have to say, Joe, an awful situation. Dundalk again, like they did a minute or two ago, making a mess of the clearance, but this time they were severely punished for it.
Yeah, and I think it's a quality ball and a quality touch from Tunde. Dave Webster picks him out of the edge of the box, and there's no way that he should be allowed to get turned and stick it in. But again, I think it's a great finish. Those chances earlier in the season, Tunde was missing, he was skying him over the bar, but he's got that composure and the confidence, and it's amazing what a couple of goals can do. And what a great finish and a great start for Finn Harps.
Danger, ball comes across, Ethan Boyle somehow gets it out, but it's headed back in again. Dundalk have a lot of players there. Ryan Connolly shows a bit of composure. Barry McNamee sweeps it out here, lovely ball out to the far side now, and the runners are on. Tunde's on the run here. There's a runner in the middle, and Daniel Hawkins as well. Tunde comes in, shoots, and oh, what a finish by Tunde! What a finish by Tunde Owolabi! Fantastic ball forward by Barry McNamee. Super pass, but the striker had plenty to do, Joe Boyle, and once again he showed his qualities.
Oh, what a goal, what a goal. You spoke it just in the build-up to Barry McNamee, showed his composure, and that's what we were looking for Harps in the second half. What a great ball through from Barry McNamee into Musto, and Tunde's done all the rest of the work himself, and he's given Cherry no chance when he sticks it into the far corner. What an opportunity, and what a goal for Finn Harps to get back into this game.